when I set this video up, I thought to myself, let's tell a story from the road, but I realized that I haven't shared really why I'm doing what I'm doing. So I thought it's time for you to get to know me. For real this time. This is making a lot of noise right here. So let's try to walk over here where this little robin sits. Hey Robin! I'm Batman, let's hang out. Okay, so I thought this is a pretty nice place. Let's tell the story about Marcus. When I was 21, I had a dream. I had a dream about me cycling from Sweden to Nepal. I put that dream on the shelf for 7 years. I had a loving girlfriend, I had a secure job, and I had an apartment. The dream kept growing bigger and bigger and took more parts of my life, and I realized that I one day needed to get away and do it. I needed to fulfill my dream. I told my girlfriend at the time, when I turned 27, that this is the time for me to do what I'm supposed to do and what I really want to do with my life. I left because I had a dream that I wanted to cycle to Nepal. I wanted to do it as if anybody could do it. I stopped exercising 3 months prior to the trip. I never cycled more than 100 kilometers in the past 10 years leading up to the trip. I never knew how to set up my tent, nor how to use my cooker. I didn't know anything about wild camping, but I said to myself, this is what I want to do. That trip took me 9 months, and I learned more about myself and the world than I've ever done before. I met nice people all over the world, and they showed me what the world is about. They showed me that politics is up here and people are down here. When I got back home, I said to myself, this is what I want to do for the coming 5 to 7 years. That's why I started up Bike Flow, and that's why you're watching this right now. I think about what I want to do with my life a lot, what I want to leave this world, how I want to live my life, and how I can get the best out of it. I've realized that meeting people from all over the world makes a huge impact on me. I'm learning about cultures, and I'm learning about ways in different areas of the world. I usually have a lot of energy, and that's how my personality is. I'm very, very happy most of the time. But I'm also quite serious.
Why are you so serious?
I'm not serious in the sense of it's boring. I'm just serious that I think about what I want to do with my life a lot. And I think most people should. I started to think what really mattered to me. And what really mattered was that when I'm on my deathbed, I don't want to say to myself, why did I not do that? Why did I not follow my dream? Most people regret the things they did not do. I want to put at least 10 years of my life into meeting people all over the world and sharing with you. I want to show you, the viewer, what this world is actually about. I want to show its beauty and I want to show its misery. And you guys, in your turn, will be able to affect where we're going. I had a normal job, a normal life, and I left that because I knew that I needed to pursue my dream. If there's one thing I do know about this world, it's that my experiences create my reality. How I see the world, how I perceive it, is only me. All of this can be an illusion. I'm not sure of anything. If I'm honest with myself, what actually matters? Does it matter if I buy a new TV? Does it really matter if I buy a new car? Does that shit matter? To me, it does not. The only thing that matters to me is doing what I love. And this is what I love. You're gonna see in the previous videos in this playlist that it's very energetic. Is it real? How can it be real? Is he just another faker? Is he just another faker that shows us how it is to travel and then only show us the good bits? No! I'm showing you the truth. I'm honest with you. I am a very, very happy person. My grandmother told me, because she's very similar to this, and I asked her, why are you always so goddamn happy? And she said, Marcus, the neurons in my brain is not only connecting, they're dancing.
and I've inherited that from her. And guess what?
They dance even more when I meet new people and see new places. I've committed my life to what I'm doing now.
You think I can make a kundalibita on this?
Of course I can! I'm like a cat, baby. I'm not like a cat at all!
On the trip to Nepal, I put myself in situations every day that were new, that I had never been in before. I wanted to get out of my comfort zone, because if there's one thing that I'm scared of, it's getting comfortable. That trip made me take the decision to cycle North America this year. It's not about finding myself, it's about experiencing myself. For me, that's what life is all about. It's a mystery meant to be experienced. I wanted to push myself to see what's mentally and physically possible by controlling my mind in positive thinking. While being on the road and traveling as much as I do, I meet a lot of people, and sometimes they tell me to be careful, and then I tell them I'm never careful, only thoughtful. Whenever something bad happens, I always smile and laugh because I learned during my trips that all bad experiences and stupid mistakes are more than welcome as long as I learn from them.
Well, sing, sing at the top of your voice. Love without fear in your heart. Feel like you still have a choice. If we all light up, we can scare away the dark. Wish our days away, spend our weekends in bed. We drink ourselves stupid and work ourselves dead. And all just because that's what mom and dad said we should do. We should run through the forests, we should swim in the streams. We should laugh, we should cry, we should love, we should dream. We should stare at the stars and not just at screens. You should hear what I'm saying and know what it means to sing. Sing at the top of your voice. Love without fear in your heart. Feel like you still have a choice. If we all light up, we can scare away the dark. Well, we wish we were happier, thinner and fitter. We wish we weren't losers and liars and quitters. We want something more, not just nasty and bitter. We want something real, not just hashtags and Twitter. It's the meaning of life, and it's streamed live on YouTube. But of a Gangnam Style, we still get more views. When we're scared of drowning and flying and shooters, but we're all slowly dying in front of computers. So sing, sing at the top of your voice now. Oh, love without fear in your heart. Can you feel like you still have a choice? If we all light up, we can scare away the dark now.
I value other people's opinions when they tell me to be careful or when I should not go into a certain area, but I listen only to myself. What I feel and what I want to do is the most important thing. And now, I want to travel the world and I want to bring you with me. I want to set up my life to be able to do what I innermost want for the rest of it. If you want to take part, which you should, subscribe. What is it that you really want to do with your life?